The FBI now offering a $10,000 reward for information on the disappearance of a Navajo Nation woman. Take a look at her picture here. Laverta Sorrell was from the town of Navajo. She was last seen on July 4th, 2002, when her husband dropped her off in Fort Defiance, Arizona. Sorrell was 44 years old at the time. If you know anything about her whereabouts, you have to call authorities.